County Jack, we know you'll be back. Though you're 10 feet tall, you don't scare us at all. You're big, bold and tough, but you're not so rough. There's a scream as you plummet away.
You know, it'd be great to be a schoolboy again, eh, Stan?
Certainly.
It's got to be the best days of your life. Yes, they were such good times. Now they're so far away. Bring them back and let's relive our schoolboy. Good old schoolboy days. They were good old schoolboy days.
I once had a girl, or should I say she once had me. She showed me the room, isn't it good, Norwegian wood. She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on the rug, I was biding my time, drinking her wine. Talked until 2, and then she said, it's time for bed.
Steelworks, Auntie Jack.
Yeah.
And nothing but pitch black.
Oh, my God.
Oh, what you feeding then?
Ants.
I'm feeding the ants. But you can't feed ants grape peanuts like that.
Why can't you?
Well, I mean, you've got to shell them, obviously, haven't you?
No, you don't. They love a challenge. Jack, you've gone coloured.
Why, love? It was only a big joke.
A big joke?
No joke being a lime-flavoured jelly.
hours till the start time. Drive the circuit in my mind.
Tune to a fever.
Gonna win it on the line. A funny kind of freedom.
Four wheels in a cage.
I'm just living for the moment, but the crowd isn't here. Hear the crowd.
Hear the crowd.
Feel the pulse of the people.
People.
Engine whining now.
All I want is a room somewhere, far away from the cold night air, with one enormous chair. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely? Lots of chocolate for me to eat, lots of coal making love. Of heat, warm face, warm hands, warm feet. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely? Oh, so lovely, sitting up so bloomingly still. I would never stop till spring crept over my windowsill, someone's head resting on my knee, warm and tender as she can be, who takes good care of me. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely, lovely, lovely. Lovely, so lovely. Oh, so lovely, sitting up so bloomingly still. I would never stop till spring crept over my windowsill, someone's head resting on my knee, warm and tender as she can be, who take good care of me. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely, lovely, lovely. Lovely, lovely.